The Valerian Isles, jewels of the Abero Sea, long a center of naval commerce. The people here have struggled throughout history for dominion over these shores. Finally, there rose a man to put an end to this conflict. His name, Dorgalawa Oberith. But history would know him as the Dynast King. Dorgalawa took the disparate races of men calling the islands home and united them as one. He encouraged marriage between clans, forging bonds to strengthen his newborn kingdom. For fully half a century, the Dynast King reigned, and Valeria knew prosperity. But the embers of discord smoldered. Upon the death of the king, Abuna Branton Morn incited the ruling Bakram to declare the independence of their royal city of Hyme. Yet the schemings of the Abuna had just begun. Backed by the Holy Ladisian Empire to the north, Branton created the Bakram Valerian Kingdom, naming himself as regent. He would have seen his rule span the Isles were it not for Lancelot Tartaros, High Champion of the Dark Knights of Lodis. Lancelot warned against such reckless expansion, and reluctantly, Branton reined in his troops. This left two clans to vie for supremacy in the south, the Galgastani and the Wallister. 7 men in 10 were Galgastani, and on order of Hierophant Leander Balbatos, the Galgastani declared blood war against the weaker Wallister in a move to claim the south as their own. Valerio watched as the wholesale slaughter of the Wallister race began. Duke Judah Runway led the Wallister in resistance, but they were far outmatched, and in the span of half a year, they'd been brought to their knees. Balbatos proclaimed the kingdom of Galgastan, and with it, an official end to the blood war. But these things would bring no end to Wallister's suffering. A piecemeal resistance continued, yet with their duke in chains, efforts flagged. In time, many of the Wallister resigned themselves to eke out such life as they could in the small province allotted them by Balbatos and the Galgastani. Victory begets peace, and for once the battlefields of Valeria stand silent. Yet none believe the calm will last.
Thank you.